everybody, and welcome back. It is your friendly neighborhood gamer, Charles Rowe. Unfortunately, work had us going away for about a week and a half, but we are back, super excited to get back into playing some Skyrim. We're in Whiterun. I can't remember what we're doing because, you know, it's been a week and we're back. So we're going to just try and jump right on into that. Real quick, while this is loading, I'm going to go and throw my French toast in the microwave, warm that up a little bit, and go from there. I'll be right back, everybody. Hello, Liz. Sorry, I had to go and heat up some French toast. But yes, I do have a Discord, but nobody really follows it because I don't talk about it much. So, I mean, it also goes to I don't use it. So, let me pull that up real quick. And Discord. Breakfast, the most important meal of the day. Okay, so the Discord is called Friendly Gamer Twitch / YouTube. I guess I could post a link in the description. Okay, learn the location of the Elder Scrolls, and we talk to Esbern or Arngeir. So now, let's see. Oop, let me open that up again. What the heck? No, stop that. Why are you doing sideways things? I did not say do sideways things. Alrighty, I'll be here. Ain't going nowhere. Okay, let's see. Ooh, yes. Ah, and we're in the Blades Armor. Looking like a 14th century samurai. We're badasses. Not really. We died of frost rolls. Sick. Okay, so we're gonna go drop some stuff off at the house, the Brez home. Okay, so this is ingredients. Coral dragon claw. Cannot drop keys. Oh, fuck. Really? Really? Come on. Bruh. Why? Why you do this to me? French toast is so good. Well, we'll sleep for 3 hours, sleep for another two, this should make it 9 o'clock. luck. We're going to sell some things. Oh. Let's see. Okay, let's go to...
I get them fresh from the farms daily, Nazim.
If you were getting them from my farm, they'd be twice as fresh.
Okay. Excuse me.
Let me know if you see anything you like.
Yeah, I see your head.
Everything's
fresh. Pike.
Take a look.
That looks good. Okay, so we can sell that, need that, awareness, I think we'll need that. Armorer's challenge. Okay. Place picket.
Do come back.
How about no?
What are you looking at? I'm not afraid of you, you know. Even if you are my elder.
You tried mercenary work? It might suit you.
No, I haven't tried mercenary work. What do you think I am? A mercenary? Gosh. Zero books. Great. So now we shall place the rest of book in here. Okay, so where are we needing to go? Jeez, okay. So we might be able to carriage to Winterhold. I don't think carriage counts as fast traveling, does it, guys? Almost the whole way. That is a win in my book. Ooh, how much gold do we have? Not much.
Need a ride? I can take you to any of the hold. Where do you want to go?
Winterhold.
Climb and back, and we'll be off. Nice weather for a ride. Hope it lasts.
Yo, four reels. Four reelas. One second, folks. Okay, so now we need
Fort
to
be dragon.
Oh. Oh, what the hell? Ah! Seriously? Hell of all time. And I can't even attack him because I can't be a fool. Crap. Okay, hold on. Let's quick save. I literally, after a while, I'm gonna tell the guards.
I'll sell just about anything if it's worth my time. Keep that in mind with you.
Just straight chilling. Never mind the fact there's a freaking dragon attack in the town. You know, no big deal. No big deal. Here, he can't see me. Oh my god! Why? I don't have anything to kill him. Yo, get off me, bro! What are you doing with your dragon breathing self? I'm undercover, you can't hurt me. Oh hey! What's up, blood dragon boy?
Enough of this. I'll tear you to pieces.
Challenges. Challenges of a broadsword only. Dragon never lands where you want it to. Oh hey, bud! He lands on the one spy. Oh, okay. Yep, nope. Time to, you. Oh man, that was all the townspeople. All right, let's go find this dragon. Faster weapon strikes. Yeah, no, I think we'll save that. Oh, I have 3 dragon souls. What am I doing? Actually, I kind of want to test that. thus begins the perilous journey into, well, the unknown. So, Liz, how have you been? Tell me all about school. How's it going? Are you at least passing? You're not watching too many of my videos in school, are you? Finals. So you're in high school now, yeah? Because I think when you started watching me, you were still in middle school, is that right? Ooh, a sophomore! Whoa! Watch out, everybody! You got a sophomore in the chat! Oh man. Well, good job. I hope it's going well for you, you know. Making lots of good friends and stuff. That'd be a trip. Seventh grade, I think. Yeah. If I remember right, that's about when you started watching. You're probably one of my longest dedicated followers. Honestly, it's great. Now we gotta figure out how we're gonna get around this freaking mountain. Maybe go this way. Such soothing music. Yeah, I think you were one of like the first 10 subscribers to my channel. And I think you started Minecraft? I think you started on Minecraft, and then we've slowly just gotten to the point where we're playing like all the different kinds of games. Liz, if you haven't already known, I don't think I told you when you were Fallout. Yes, it was Fallout. But we are. Stop! Stop rolling! Shit. Where did it go? But we are doing one game a month. We have. Okay, Baylor. I see you. Boy. Ancient North Bow. Where's this other key? Empty skeleton. In that guy. But, oh, hello. But we are starting the stream next month. And it is going to be. Resident Evil Zero with Rebecca Chambers. As the, main character. Yeah, it's like every time I try something, I get attacked. Like, come on now. Benor, you are all sorts of in the way, bro. Like, jeez. Ooh, an antechamber? Maybe? Yes. To investigate or not to investigate? That's not even a question. Of course we investigate! getting ready to attack. I want... Yes. Watch out, Benoit. Have a normal life, and then hopefully my YouTube career takes off, and then I can just stream all day every day and make money that way. I'm still deciding on what I want to do, whether that be sell merchandise or have a partner program through the YouTube apprenticeship. I think for now we'll probably go with the partnership. But definitely took the iron arrow, whatever. So we're gonna start off with the partner apprenticeship, and then once we get enough money saved up to start merchandising, we can actually do merchandise. What's that? Oh, okay. Okay, Mr. Bear. Go! What did you miss? But yeah, no, the military's going good. I'm in the process of getting out. And hopefully, once I do get out, because I'm going to have to get a regular job because I don't have enough followers to just solely rely on YouTube. But we're slowly going to get there. It's going to take probably another year and a half, 2 years, until we hit 1,000 subscribers. And then... because that's one of the prerequisites to get, you know, paid through YouTube. So. Go! But, I think, so once we start doing that, start off with a YouTube partnership, and then until we get enough followers that donate constantly, or we start making more money, we can actually switch over to selling merchandise. And I think the first line that we're gonna do is probably gonna be beanies and t-shirts, or beanies and sweaters, for the most part. And then, well, you know, it takes time. I've been doing this for, how long have I been doing this for? Like 3.5 years, and I'm still only at, you know, this many subscribers. But the more I tell people about it, you know, the more, people come and...
When the top level was built, no more could be placed. It was and is the maximal apex.
Anyway,
Elder Scrolls, indeed.
Yeah,
the
so
Empire. They absconded with them.
You're gonna have to
also
come up with a graphic for
the
it.
The ones they saw. The ones they thought they saw. I know of one. Forgotten, sequestered, but I cannot go to
well, that's
it.
Great.
Not poor
awesome.
Septimus.
I'm glad you have friends
for
that, you know, have a thousand
I have arisen beyond its
YouTubers.
Grasp.
I just need to, like, put myself out there more. You know, maybe I'll start making business cards and I'll go to, like, a Comic-Con or something.
Here. Well, here as in this plane. Mondas, Tamriel, nearby, relatively speaking. On the cosmological scale, well, it's all nearby. One block lifts the other. Septimus will give what you want, but you must bring him something in return. You see this masterwork of the Dwemer, deep inside their greatest knowings. Septimus is clever among men, but he is but an idiot child compared to the dullest of the Dwemer. Lucky then they left behind their own way of reading the Elder Scrolls. In the depths of Black Reach, one yet lies.
Oh, I hate Black Reach!
Have you heard of Black Reach? Cast upon where Drimmer City slept, the yearning spire hidden learnings kept. Under deep, below the dark, the hidden keep, Tower Mzok. Oftand, the point of puncture, a first entry of the tapping. Delve to its limits, and Black Reach lies just beyond. But not all can enter there. Only Septimus knows the hidden key to loose the lock, to jump beneath the deathly rock. Two things I have for you. Two shapes, one edged, one round. The round one for tuning. Dwemer music is soft and subtle, and needed to open their cleverest gates. The edged lexicon for inscribing. To us, a hunk of metal. To the Dwemer, a full library of knowings. But empty. Find Mzok and its sky dome. The machinations there will read the scroll and lay the lore upon the cube. Trust
okay.
Septimus.
Enough
he
with
knows
your wizard.
You can know.
Enough with your riddles, wizard. Okay, there we go. Now we can leave out of this blasphemous place. Get the Elder Scroll. I feel like that's where we put the cue, but I don't know. Anyway, let's meander on out of here. But yeah, Liz, so it's probably wrong of me to ask this, but would it be okay for me to ask you to have some of your friends subscribe so that we can get ever so closer to the goal? They don't have to watch, but it would just help support the channel. Oh, okay. Well, now you're back. I did not even know that you had left. Anyway, Liz, it's probably wrong of me to ask you this, but seeing as how you're a longtime subscriber, would you be able to ask some of your friends to subscribe to my channel so that I might start making money sooner? And then you guys can start wearing the hoodies, the gamer hoodies, you know what I'm saying? That sucks. that's super unfortunate, Liz. I'm sorry that your dog had peed on the floor. He can't contain his excitement because there's more fun, exciting adventures coming at you on Friendly Neighborhood Gamer's channel. Coming next month. Starting with Resident Evil 0, And then we jump over to Resident Evil. And then that is that. So it's going to go Resident Evil 0, Resident Evil, Resident Evil 2. They aren't doing Resident Evil 3 yet, I don't think. But we do have Resident Evil 4. And Resident Evil 5 and 6. 7, I think we're going to buy 7 once we get our tax return back. Just so, you know, we can kind of have those funds. And then I think that's probably going to be the only thing we buy. We're going to pull all of that out. We're going to pull all of our... Porkers are easy to kill. Anyway, we're going to pull all of our tax return out, and we're going to save that for, like, when we need to go and get an apartment or something on the outside. Some dragon bone weapons, like. Let's see any more anywhere. I'm not chasing him. Ooh, all of the iron! All of the iron! Iron, iron, iron! Okay, so Winterhold has a lot of iron around it. Key note to remember. That's Ithris. Ice Wraith. Thingamajig. Okay, so we have a claw mound here. Hopefully the coral claw is Sarthal discovered. And then alrighty. Welcome back once more. Alright, so hopefully this is actually where we get the coal claw. Going again? Begone with your bad self! Dang it. And of course we don't have a key to the mine. No freaking figure. I don't even know how we're gonna find the key to that mine. No key here. You'd think they would have the key somewhere nearby. DC. Oh, Discord. Okay. Curious. under here. Oh, it's just a flat thing. Alright. Yeah, Death Hound Collar. Oh, I wonder what that's even used for. Dog meat. Vampire dust. Ooh, we need more vampire armor. Heckus, yes. Why are there so many vampires out here right now? Like, bruh. What? What is, goat. Kill the goat. You heartless witch! If you can find mine, I might... Actually, hold on. Let me open up my Discord, and then I'll give you a link to it. Okay, let's see, okay, so there's that. Arc tips, Resident Evil tips, peaceful game invites, grow your channel, Battlefield chat, live streams, let's add a text channel. 365 day stream. And yes, create. Okay. And then create invite. Okay, so the invite is going to be, if you're ready, it's the https://discord/, or it's the colon, like the two dots on top of each other. I don't know what that is. I'm kind of stupid. /discord.gg/. And then let me know when you're ready. Capital UADX 3 lowercase p. Let me know if you find it or not. If not, you might just have to look it up. Okay, so I'm actually going Okay, cool. So, wait, I meant... Sweet! Welcome to the Discord. Let me... Hold on, let me... Whoop, and then... Whoop, and then right there. And then let's add a voice channel. Live stream chat. It's a voice channel. Yes. Boom. Okay. And then channel settings. Okay, sorry about that, folks. If you were watching, I had to handle some things on the Discord. So, we are back now. But yes, Liz, if you want to send me yours through a private message, you can do that. I do not have a problem with that whatsoever. I'm gonna go up that mountain. And let's see. A trail. A trail is what we are in need of. I wonder. Is this a trail? Yes, indeed, this is a trail. But now how do we get down to... There. Ah, screw it, we'll just... sun is out. It's quite excellent. Oh, there's an ore right there. Completely bypass that. Ooh, and there's some silver there. Freaking sick. Ore vein depleted. Okay. And I totally did not even see all of these barrels over here. So many barrels. Grave robbing at its finest. Search the chest. Okay, so that's that. Freaking chick pot. Alright. And now we continue onwards and upwards towards the quest. Mammoth, and it looks like a bandit. Oh, let's, I am not in combat. What do you mean?
I'll kill you if I have to.
Okay, so yes, yes, no, 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 and no. Alright! Frickin' duck! How dare you chop down these tigers? Oh wow, Mammoth really put a hurt on these guys. Yo, you guys officially suck. Don't mind this, animated. Really?
Yo!
You freaking jerk. I was gonna let you live, too. Jerk, old mammoth. Oh, there's a dragon temple up here. I must explore it. Actually, how far away is that? Ooh, it's like right here too. Yes. Yep, it's like right here. We shall explore. Seriously? I wonder if there's a dragon here. Maybe this dragon. There he is. Oh, and it's a blood dragon too. Crap. The word demolitioned, and yeah, it got deleted almost instantly after I seen it, and it was gone for 3 minutes. Come, dragon. Meet your men.
Die, dragon!
Well, I guess that's
that.
Hey, man. Come on, man. Pretty good. A lot of damage in a short amount of time. Well, I know you want to land. Ooh, corundum. Ooh, yeah. That's not what I wanted to do. This looks like the path to Blackreach. Hopefully it is, because most unfortunate for you, sir. This goes all the way down, doesn't it? Okay. I don't afford foresee a way back up here. So, into this way we go! Don't need a cast iron pot. But what we do need normal book to add to the collection. We do not need shovel.
Where is it? I know you were trying to keep it for yourself, Cesar. You always try to keep it for yourself. No, there's got to be more.
I believe that is a crazy lizard talking to himself. Didn't miss anything. But we gotta go around that. How far around? I don't know. But we are gonna need to go down this way. Gyros, I know those do something. Steel greatsword. Yeah, we'll take that. Don't have that. I know for a fact we don't have that book. Come at me again, boy. That this is the only way we can go. Cog, and we'll take a gear. scrap metal. That's what it is.
Who is this, brother? Another of the smooth skins looking for food? But this one wasn't trapped with us. No. No! Now end this a surprise. No! Down there, went around. I know we went straight this way because I think this way was locked. So we're gonna give you that.
Let's go.
Yes, let's. So much loot, oh my goodness. Booyah! That's okay. Are you kidding me, bro? Like, for real, dude. Oh, come on! Wow.
Dragonborn, what do you need to take?
That. Okay, so yes. No. No.
Lead on then.
Explode him down downwards. Crap. Oh, you're kidding. Oh, freaking. Ah. Yes, dude, yes. All right. So we're going to focus on health and need a lot. Recruit. requires 25. Great. Alright, well, let's, walking and running does not affect detection. Crouching stops combat for a moment and forces distant opponents to... Okay. Light armor, archery, one-handed, two-handed, yes. You can do a 200 power attack while sprinting that does double critical damage. Dump anything into heavy armor or blacksmithing. Alteration. Illusion. Alrighty, see you later. Alright.
Go!
Die, damn you!
What do you need to take?
Not take, but give.
Let's go.
And we are maxed out on me. This is rough. Word. boy. Thalmar, where are you? Don't be scared. I won't fight. What? Dang it. To run. Great!
Well, that was pretty easy. I did say so myself. So debilitating. That's 50 pounds right there. Doing a lot with that.
must be made. I think we're good on that. Slow here. Oh, Jesus. Okay. At least it's at upright position. We ain't gotta struggle to find it.
Oh my god, we only broke one lockpick! Ah! Yo!
Master chest, oh boy. Well. I'll just get it on the fucking second try.
No! Bro, we were so close.
We get so close every time, dude. No. Oh, best ever. Yeah, that's all mine, but
Dragonborn, what do you What do you need to take?
Okay. Weapons. All you have is a steel battle axe. Okay.
Lead on, then.
We're still overweight. Oh. Yes. Okay. So that leads to that.
Boost!
Something. There's probably not even anything back here. But, you know, it was worth a look.
What's the hurry?
What's the hurry? What could be the hurry? Better look.
Careful.
Okay, so it would appear that the stairs are down and that we need to
kill.
Actually, you know what we couldn't get rid of is the Falmer helmet and the shield. That mitigates a lot of weight. We need an alchemy station so we can bring some of these freaking things. Skeever's dead out of nowhere. Thank you. 25 pounds. Here we go. I guess you could call me reckless with it or something like that. And wait for it to stop. And bam! I'm a G. I am a straight G right now, homie. One thing's for sure, though, this next fight with this big dude is going to suck. Such is booty. So there's your alchemy lab there. Can I take that head?
Be careful.
Let me get out of the way. Duh. Freaking nincompoop. Let's see if we have any... We have a fortify enchanting. Still pump. Dang. Yes, dude. All sorts of potions just got made. Good, we didn't trip any of that. Some roasted shrimps. Don't. Melt anything? Are you kidding me, dude? Workbench. Bro, I need like a smelting forge. I need a smelter, like super bad.
Thank you.
this farmer is. He is huge, my dude. Okay, steer tail, charge eggs, farmer wax, farmer bow, and that's it. Now, can I get a frickin' forge? Hey? Alive. Dang. Doesn't that suck? What are we not losing? Large sack, old paper, scroll of cure wounds. Saw. So slow. So okay. So our quest, we gotta go back that way. Crap. Come on, come on. Yay. He She's a smart cookie. Oh, can I disarm it? Yeah, I guess I kind of did disarm it, huh? Welcome to the stream! Only other viewer on here. Drop out the defender, and that's it for that. Let's see anything about you. Okay, thanks, Nick. So much gold. Open the door.
That's wow.
Yeah,
wow. Right.
That's all you got.
That's freaking hilarious. Hey, a chest. Entire eggs.
You won't get away from me. God damn you.
Hello? On logs. So, yeah. Freaking date, bray. That's a well. We think. Fleeting crown. Okay, there we go. Oh no, what attacked me? Wasn't you. So many Taurus eggs, it's ridiculous. Oh boy. You know, and I have yet to see a Taurus. Here, seeing as how there's so many freaking eggs. You know, I need the one where if I harvest it, it gives me two instead of one. I need that skill. There's a chest back there. But we've got arrows here, skeever tail. Whatever. Get out of the way, Benor.
Hey, watch it!
Oh, get out of the way! How much weight do we have? Oh my. Almost 300 pounds. Bro. Oh man. Yo, this is bad. If we get in a fight, we're screwed because we cannot run away. Shit. This is Bleeding Crown. Frozen Bleeding Crown. Okay, good. And there's no chest on that side, so we'll go this way.
Let's just get out of here. Hasn't there been enough death?
Of course you want me to leave. Just waiting for me to turn my back. So you can have all the glory for yourself. Never should have come here.
Hey, be careful! Yeah. I'm on your side!
No!
Damn you!
Damn you! That was that? Huh? No more! I yield!
Too late. You're not dead. Nana. Steel plate armor?
By my honor, I pledge. What do you need to take?
Okay, so let's see. Apparel. 24 armor for that. I've given him literally everything that I can to lighten my load, man. Like, oh, jeez. Oh, and he's not even here anymore. Dang.
Let's go.
Like, this is it. Oh, what? Hello. Yes. I didn't even see that he'd said anything. Dang it. Potential follower. Gone. Black Reach! Hopefully we can find an enchanting table and get rid of some of this stuff. Hopefully we can find a forge. Oh, boy. Look at these big mushrooms. Dealing with that. Yeah. wow. Okay. Yes, yes. Okay, now, do I have the potions required to do potion of enchanting? Okay. Fortify enchanting. Return to roots. Disenchant. Enchantment. Item, Blades Boots, Enchantment, Carry Weight, Soul Gem, Grand Soul Gem, okay, let's, item, Boots, Weight, Soul Gem. Potions. Enchantment. Do I have an enchantment spell? Nope. Looks like, so I wonder. Gold diamond necklace. Yes. Enchantment. Fortify carry weight. Item, gold sapphire ring, enchantment, carry weight, jeez, okay. Oh, wait, no, that's light armor skill. Capacity increased by 30. Oh boy. Well, yeah. Okay. I need that vampire armor though. Dang it, dude. This is gonna take forever. Ninja's gonna hang forever. The Atonement Sphere. Huh. I got another one. Oh, that's a claw? Okay, let's go. Oh boy, this should be interesting. That's so cool, dude. That is so freaking cool. You're so cute.
Hold!
Well, folks, this is my life, okay? Slowly walking through Blackreach because we are a hoarder. And we don't know how to say no to literally anything. So, yeah, there's that. Ooh, I need that ore. Geode vein. Oh, I need a... No, I disenchant. I'm such an idiot. Actually, nah.
Hold!
I don't need it. A dock that has some things on it. Very peculiar. Yo, could you imagine if I could harvest those? Those giant mushrooms? Oh, man. Ooh-wee! I wanna go there. find me, you know, just walk in. See what the big glowing thing is. What? What? Really? Stop it. Get some help.
What?
Tear you to pieces.
Come here.
Imp stools. Okay. Well, maybe coming here was it.
To the north.
Yeah.
Oh, not so fast.
I'm getting out of here. The dude's gotta be out of arrows by now.
I'll tear you.
Yeah, I gotta get out of here. Most direct path, even if I fall. I'm over it. That's the way out right there. That lift. Thank you. Tapanella. Yeah, it's the lift. The lift is the way out. Found a smith. I'm pretty sure there's one down here, but I don't have time to look for it. Rock. I don't even know where this is gonna put me. Soul trap. Dang, look at us. One certain stuff. Of course, it just has to be round. All of the deuce day.
Wound!
Elder Scroll is gone. Can I read the Elder Scroll? Skyrim, here we come. Ooh, look at that, I'm in dragon armor! Ah, look at that heavy armor. It looks freaking sick. God. Yo, I want out of here. Get me the freak out of here. Okay, now there's gotta be a smith forge here somewhere. Like, there absolutely has to be one here. This is freaking. I am in such misery right now. Give me that pickaxe. You be freaking kidding me, dude. Let's see. Let's go to Dawnstar. See if we can't make travel there, and then we could travel to. Cause yeah, I mean, Dawnstar's the closest one.
Wound!
Potion of anything, but not like. So the carry weight didn't. It's doing nothing. Come, Dawnstar. Come to me. Streaming for only an hour and a half. Wow, that's not too bad. Actually, folks, we're gonna end it right here rather than, you know, keeping the audience on their seats the whole time and just kind of like drugged out through the entire freaking thing. We're going to cut this video. We're going to make it to Dawnstar, and then we'll start the video up once again. So thank you for watching. If you haven't already, click that subscribe button. I'm sorry this video was so long. I am trying to work on it and make my videos so much shorter. It is such a pain because I don't have an editing system. But thank you for watching. See you next time. This is your friendly neighborhood gamer, Charles Rowe. Peace out.